Oh, and now you certainly are spoiling our Bob and Bella with those delicious dog biscuits. They will love you for days. Now, this morning we're talking about barking, and of course, there's many reasons why dogs bark, but essentially it does come down to being a bit of a racket. So we've called Ansie in studio this morning, who's going to tell us exactly what different barks signal, and she's brought our cute little Bella along as well. Ansie, morning, how are you?
Good morning, I'm well, thank you.
That's great. I am very, very good this morning. So let's get straight into it. What exactly does a common bark signal?
A common bark, there would be, it's a little tricky to call it a common bark.
Yeah.
You get so many various types of barking. What I'd like to focus on today is your alert bark.
Okay, no worries.
So, an alert, that's why we have dogs, to alert us to the possible problem that maybe somebody's coming onto our property. And that's, so it's probably a good idea to be able to recognize an alert bark, because you want to then investigate.
Yes.
If you then find that there is a problem, you'll probably want to leave the dog, let him bark. Go phone someone, get some help. But if it is just the dustbin man it's the cat from next door, you definitely want to learn how to stop your dog barking on command.
Absolutely. Now we otherwise have a clip of an alert bark, so let's take a listen.
Okay. So what you're going to be hearing for an alert bark, if one recognises it, I can't hear a thing, is short, sharp, almost sporadic barking.
Like,
and there's a sense of urgency.
Yes.
And while we wait for that, there is the higher pitched version of that would be exactly what you would hear when you come home and your dog is excited to see
Fantastic.
You.
Now we've just heard
the lower
we've just
version.
Heard it.
Yes. Well, Bella hasn't, so Bella's fast asleep. I was hoping that Bella would then bark off and go and investigate what that noise was all about. So let's just pretend.
Let's pretend for a second. She
Bella.
Has heard the alert bark.
Bella, hello, Pops.
Not quite.
Come, Bella, we're going to pop you outside. Yes, come, Bella. Where's your popsicle? Yay! Okay, you're outside. You're investigating an alert bark. So the next thing you would want to do is get Bella inside,
okay?
So you would, first of all, you would thank her for barking. So it would be, Bella, yes, good boy. Or girl, in this instance, yes?
Good boy, my girl,
because she's done her job. The next thing we want to do is get her inside. It's the cat. Let's not make a racket. So, Bella, come. Yes, good dog. You're probably going to want to close the door at this point. Bella, Bella, go to your bed. Good dog, yay. You'll lure her in with little treats.
There
You'll
we
pop
go.
Her on her bed. You might want to take something like a yummy chewy ice lolly, because this will keep her busy for a long time. You'll probably want to give her that. You'll probably want to go close the door in case she's tempted to go dash outside again. And that should keep her busy. Now, for the cases that are a little bit more stubborn, crates are a brilliant option, because you can do all of this but pop them in the crates and close the door.
Fantastic. And we did talk about crates last week
did.
As well.
And how to crate train before you start using it in this manner.
Thank you so much, Ansie. Of course, barking is essential, and like Ansie said, there are many reasons why dogs bark. So it's good to go and investigate, to go and make sure what it is. But if it is a more urgent barking, then it could mean that something is definitely wrong and you need to go and check it out. But we have a fantastic competition for you this morning. Bobtail is giving away a Land Rover 110 and 1 million rands worth of adventure prizes. We're talking things like boxing, horse riding, kayaking, and so much more. All you have to do to stand a chance to win this prize is go and buy any participating Bobtail dry dog food bag, and of course SMS the last four digits of the barcode to 40511, and you could be standing a chance to walk away with those amazing prizes. Absolutely wonderful. Thank you, Ansie,
for
joining us, and of course Bella barking away like crazy. But it is time for us to head over to Bob and see where he's traveling to next.
Katlego's got nothing on Bob. Bobtail, SA's most loved dog food for strong South African dogs.